Hello everyone, welcome back to our Strength in Scripture channel. As you've seen in the last video that I showed you the way that we were packing, today we're already in Haiti and we are unpacking pretty much everything to be ready to distribute it. So these are the backpacks that were purchased with the support of some of our Strength in Scripture members and mostly with our efforts as well. And these backpacks, they contain a small set. It has a notebook, a set of pens, ruler, glue stick, eraser sticks. So these will be distributed to the children that are actually already in school or those that are getting ready to go to school. So as I mentioned a few minutes earlier, this is the project that has been in planning for months. We cooperated with some of our friends in Haiti. We asked what do they want, what are their greatest needs, and it was decided to go with this. So please stay tuned for the updates of, you know, how we distributed and what was the outcome, and as well as what is our next step. So what's interesting here is that it's not a one-man project. We had several people participating, we had collaboration with others, and one of the collaborators, or I guess one of the initiators, is my brother Alex, and I'll pin the camera to him.
Thanks, George. I appreciate the introduction. Basically, the Haiti project has been on my heart for quite some time, and I was actually here about 10 years ago. And then the children here, the poverty, the level of poverty and corruption is just insane. So it's been on my heart to do something for them, and I figured, how can we break the chain? How can we give the children the ability to not have to worry about their school? So one way we can do that is through giving them tools that they can use to go to school and actually study. The Strength in Scripture will continue to work with the local government and the local funds and missionaries to actually now help sponsor their attendance in school. So not only do we plan to give them basic school supplies, which George demonstrated, but we also want to give them the ability to go to school and pay for their school. So like I said, education is very important. We here at Strength in Scripture are all about education. Our educational videos on the parables and the basic principles of the Bible has been great, not only for us, but I hope it was also encouraging for you. So please continue to support, please continue to stay tuned, and may God bless every single one of you.